I'm Dr. Erica Newlin, and I'm an OBGYN specialist at the Cleveland Clinic. What is the menstrual cycle? The menstrual cycle is a sequence of events that occurs as your body prepares for pregnancy each month. We usually refer to the first day of your menstrual cycle as the first day of your period. This is all part of your reproductive system. A typical cycle lasts between 21 to 35 days. What's happening in the body during the menstrual cycle? Every month, your body prepares for a potential pregnancy. And I usually think of this as happening in two different processes because two different organs are working very hard each month. So the first, your uterus, is preparing its lining for a possible fertilized egg. We refer to that lining as the endometrium. So as I mentioned, the first day of your menstrual cycle is your period. And your period typically lasts around 7 days. After you've shed that initial lining or endometrium, the uterus starts building that lining again and builds it until your next period. While the uterus is building its lining, the ovaries are starting the process of preparing eggs each month. Each ovary has multiple follicles. Follicles are little small fluid-filled sacs that each contain an immature egg. One follicle is going to become what we call the dominant follicle, and that will release its egg for the month. That's a process called ovulation. That egg makes its way down through the fallopian tube, and it either meets a sperm, gets fertilized, and results in a pregnancy, or reaches the uterus. If the egg is fertilized, it can implant in the uterine lining and result in a pregnancy. If it's not fertilized, then the uterus sheds its lining. The lining makes its way through the cervix and through the vagina, and that's your period. How long does a normal period last? Most people have their period, or bleed, for about 3 to 7 days. When you first start your period, in your early teen years, you may have more regular cycles. As you get into your 20s, your periods are more regular, but as you get closer to menopause, in your 40s or closer to 50, you may start to have irregular cycles again because your ovulation is a little more irregular. It's also normal for your period to change during certain life events, like after childbirth or while you're lactating. What are signs that something is off with your menstrual cycle? Signs of an irregular menstrual cycle can be cycles that occur more frequently than every 21 days, periods that occur longer than 35 days apart. If you're having bleeding in between your periods, that would classify as an irregular cycle. Other things that can classify as an irregular menstrual cycle would be very heavy bleeding. We usually quantify that as more than a pad an hour. But if you're bleeding very frequently and bleeding for a very long period of time, it's a good idea to see your healthcare specialist. Other things that may classify as an irregular cycle would be a lot of pain during your periods. If you have any concerns at all about your menstrual cycle, it's a good idea to see your healthcare provider. They can help talk to you about what's normal or see if you might need workup for some other health condition that's causing your periods to be irregular.